This year, part of the celebrations of May Week at Cambridge saw Earl Baldwin as Chancellor of the University conferring honorary degrees. Among those who received them was the ex-Foreign Secretary, Mr. Anthony Eden. For this picturesque news item, the University of Cambridge supplies an explanatory brochure in Latin. Perhaps they could also tell us in Latin why May Week is really a fortnight in June.